Hello guys, and welcome to this brand new series to the channel, the GTA 5 realistic zombie apocalypse mod. Now we're playing here as Michael, and as you can see, Michael is actually a US military sergeant. So in this series, it's a completely different universe. So in this series, Michael is a US military sergeant. As you can see, he's all fitted out in his gear. On us, we have a pistol and a special carbine, but basically what's happened is the city of Los Santos has had a breakout of a mysterious virus, which we don't quite understand right now. We're not sure how it spread, where it came from, but it's spreading super, super fast, so we have to act fast, and that's why we're here on this aircraft carrier. This is like an evacuation carrier. As you can see, there's lots of planes and stuff about. There's lots of vehicles. We have loads of supplies here. If we head on up, then we have some people keeping track on like radio signals being sent out from the city. The signal is not great in the city, but there's still some people out there. We've got some of the sergeants over here, some of the other soldiers. So we've got a bunch of people working in there. And then we also have a bunch of people working in here as well, as you can see, and they've got the cameras and stuff up. Or not the cameras, but the monitors with like maps up, and they're kind of tracking where the virus is spreading to, although it's a very difficult task at the moment. But yeah, that's what we got upstairs. And then if we head down, we will see where most of the survivors are. So it's early days in the spread of the virus, so we're hoping that we can evacuate as many people as we can before things get too bad. Where are they at? Yeah, they're all over there, so you can see we've got some survivors already. We've had one or two teams already head into the city, and as you can see, it's quite successful with how many survivors we've managed to get out of here. So we've got some sergeants around as well. They're also doing some research around the corner, keeping tabs on everything. So yeah, it's our turn to head into the city and try and evacuate as many people as we can. So we're gonna head in there in our fighter jet. Okay guys, if you're ready and you're excited for the zombie apocalypse, make sure you smash a like down below. Here we go, heading into the city, gonna evacuate as many survivors as we can. Now we need to head on towards Fort Zancudo, so that's where the current safe place currently is. So there's like a safe zone, a checkpoint of sorts, where survivors are basically being gathered before they get extracted by us out onto the aircraft carrier. So we're gonna make our way on over there and see how many people we can actually evacuate. Hold on a second, wait, what's this? I'm having an engine failure. Michael to aircraft carrier, I've got a code 99. I've got to get out of here. I've got the engine. Holy shoot, okay. Screw that. Oh my god. How are we gonna get back? Oh no, this isn't good. Now let's maybe see if we can head on towards, I don't even know where to go. Oh my gosh. Holy crap. Now we're stranded. How the hell are we gonna get back? Let's pull the chute over here and let's see if we can get down here. Oh my god, this is terrible guys. This is really not good. There's a few cars around. You can still see some people driving about. As I said, it is early days in the spread of the virus, so there are still going to be some people out and about, but it's not going to be many. Oh no, this is not good guys. We're basically stranded in the city. Like, how are we going to actually extract anyone? I didn't even get a response from the aircraft carrier, so I don't even know if they know what's just happened. But I don't actually know where I am right now, to be honest. Where the heck are we? Am I somewhere safe? Oh no. Oh no, I just realized something. My special carbine was on the jet. All I have is my pistol. I mean, I guess at least we got a pistol, because it could be a lot worse. Holy shoot, right. Okay, I can't. Oh god, there's a few zombies out. I can already see them. Oh no. Oh no, this is not good. This weather really doesn't help either. Right, we need to try and find like a vehicle or something. We're gonna have to try and survive ourselves now. Oh shoot. Okay. Right. There's zombies about, which is not good. Do any of these cars work? Please say they work. No. A couple of literally messed up cars. Oh, is this one? Does this one work? No. That one doesn't work. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Let's get out of it. Oh god. Oh god. Right. I need to find a vehicle or something, because we're going to run out of thirst and we're going to run out of hunger real soon if we're not careful. And the zombies are attracted to sound. That's one thing we do know. Oh my god. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. There's a lot of zombies about. I did not realize there was this many already. Holy shoot. They weren't kidding about when they said the virus is spreading quick. We really need to get a vehicle though. We really need a vehicle. I might have to take out some zombies, to be honest, but I really don't want to be honest. Oh no. We need to be careful of our stamina as well. We're quite lucky that the zombies are slow, so we don't really have to worry too much. But we definitely need some supplies. We need to get to that freaking to Fort Zancudo, but we're literally the other end of the map right now. Okay, so we're all the way over here. The airport is there, which it would have been better if we were somewhere near there, but I guess it doesn't really matter right now. And we need to head all the way up to this location here. Roughly around here is where the military base is, Fort Zancudo. So we need to head on over there as quickly as we can, to be honest. But at the same time, right now we got to make sure we survive. Can't be messing about too much. Oh god. Right, I'm gonna take this helmet off because it's a little bit uncomfortable, not gonna lie, and it's kind of restricting my vision. I need to have a full view of what's going on around me. Okay, there we go, much better. Right, let's see, we need a vehicle, some kind of vehicle. If we can't find one that's working, we might actually have to take out some zombies. There's a zombie there, but the problem is, as soon as I shoot at one, we could have a horde on our hands, and in this kind of weather at this time of night, I don't really like the idea of that, to be honest. I feel like we're gonna have to do it. Well, my aim's not great. There we go. Okay, I think he's dead. Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Okay, let's loot him. Okay, 6 resources there. That's quite good. Might as well take out this woman. There we go. I think she's dead. Yep. 11 resources from her. Jeez Louise. Okay, here we go. There's a bunch of zombies on their way now. We need to be careful, though. Nothing found. Seriously? See what I mean about them being attracted to sound? Yeah, there's loads of them on their way now. This is not good. Is this guy dead? Yeah, he is. Okay, cool. So we've gathered some resources because I may need to make a vehicle repair kit to get out of there. Beautiful. Okay, we need to get away from these zombies real quick. We need to head to a store or something. Alright, let's see. Do I have a vehicle repair kit? Let's have a look. Vehicle repair kit. Blueprint. Oh my god, I still need more metal. Oh no. That means we've got to kill more zombies. Great. Okay. Because I have a feeling I'm going to need... Wait, oh my god, that zombie was climbing over a car. I thought he was on the freaking other zombie's shoulders or something. Yeah, so we need metal. So we're gonna have to keep killing zombies, oh god. Oh god, he's getting a bit close to my marking. Okay, they're all getting a bit close, to be honest. Quick, Michael, quick. quick. Loot it, loot it, loot it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Holy shoot, he tried to scratch me and I think he might have caught my clothing, but oh my god. Okay, that was too close for comfort. Right, is there a car over here? I believe there was one. Please. Oh no, these aren't working vehicles. Oh no. I still need more metal and more vehicle parts. Oh my god. Okay. We might be good if we can just find... It would probably be good to set up camp somewhere for the night, to be honest. And wait for this freaking storm to blow on over. But that would be only if we find somewhere that is suitable for that. Because I don't know if where we are is suitable. It doesn't really look like it is. Right, let's climb on over here. Is this a working car? Please say it's working. It's not. For God's sake, you need a vehicle repair kit. Oh, for God's sake. Right. Okay, there's more zombies here. Oh, is that a zombie? No. Oh my god. I'm literally thinking signs and stuff are zombies. Like, what is going on? Right, there's one zombie there. There's one over there. Oh, there's two over here. Okay. There we go. Need to try and reserve as much ammo as we can as well. There we go. Right, two resources from him. Great, nothing found, so we're definitely going to need more. Oh my god. Oh, I'm accidentally shooting that freaking memorial. Oh my god. There's a memorial on the corner there. I was accidentally shooting at it. Oh god, more zombies. How are there this many zombies? Like, the virus has only just freaking hit the city. What is going on? This is crazy. Can I... Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh my freaking god. How many zombies are coming for me? Oh my god, we still need freaking metal. Can I not just take metal from, like, these scrapped cars? Is that not a thing? There we go. Right. Cool. We've got seven from him. Okay, that's good. Right, more vehicles over here. Let's keep an eye out. Did we get any metal there? We still haven't got any. Oh my god, our thirst is going down as well. The fact that it's raining probably helps a little bit. Any vehicles? No. No vehicles there. Holy shoot. This really, really is not good. I mean, it makes sense that the city's overrun. I mean, you really suck. Because I guess once it starts spreading, once it starts getting a couple of people, it just multiplies, doesn't it? Right. Headshots are the way forward. Any more zombies about? Right, we need to be careful with our ammo though, because we're kind of going through that quite quickly. I didn't expect that. Right, maybe we stick to the back streets. Because the other thing is, there could be like other survivors around, and we don't know if they're going to be friendly. So we need to be careful of that. Right. Oh god. Oh, there's a rooftop over there. Maybe I go on the rooftop and perhaps set up a little camp for the night. Let's see if that works. Let's do that. Because I feel like during the day, it's going to be so much better to try and get around. This is a nice little spot. I quite like this. Let's set up here. Luckily, I have a tent with me, I'm sure. I think that's the best spot for it. There. And then we need a campfire. Okay, we might have... Do we have any clean water? I can make it, I think. Can I? No? Craft? Oh my god, I can. Oh my god, I've got some clean water. Okay, I've got some dirty water. Oh, thank god, we got some meat and some water on us. Beautiful. Right, what's my stuff looking like? Okay, so I definitely need to take some real quick. So we're gonna... Oh, there's enemies nearby. Right. Holy crap. There's a ton of zombies around. Looks like we're not going to be able to sleep here then. Let's take our stuff. Let's drink some water, I think. There we go, let's see, is that enough? Okay, that's probably enough. And then I think we'll eat some meat just to make sure. One piece, yeah, that should do. Okay, right, let's do this. It seems like it's becoming morning slowly, gradually. Yeah, the only thing about that spot is coming down from that ladder, you're kind of a bit trapped. There's freaking zombies everywhere, look at this. Alright, let's hop over that fence. I think this would be a decent little spot, because I don't think zombies can actually get into this area. Can I even get out? That's the question. Yes, I can. Beautiful. Probably should have had a bit of a scope out before just jumping there. But screw it. Oh, another zombie. Screw it. Oh, he ducked just as a shot. Oh my god. I wasted so many bullets there. Right, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Grove Street. Home. At least it was before I effed everything up. That's where we are right now. But again, this city is not what it used to be. To keep moving. Oh yeah, there's a freaking, there's a store near here. So we might actually be able to get some loot from inside the store. Let's head on over there. We've got to be careful though, because there could be other people thinking the exact same thing. Okay. Alright, let's do this, let's do this. Keep an eye on that stamina just in case. There's another car here. Someone left all their stuff as well. That's freaking busted. Right, let's see. Can we maybe make our way in there? Is there anyone about? Doesn't seem like it. Might be good. Let's have a look. Can I get in? Yes, I can. Oh my god. Oh my god, let's loot the shelves quick. Take as much as we can. Before any zombies or anyone shows up. Oh my god, it's nice to be in the freaking, in the warm, in shelter. How the hell has life got to this? Ravaging the shelves for just as much food and supplies that we can. Right, we've got to be careful coming out of here now. Okay, let's head on through here. We need to find a vehicle. We need to find a vehicle. Once we get a vehicle, then we can head on up towards Fort Zancudo. Hopefully. Oh my god. Is that, that's going through him. Oh my god. I swear I was hitting him in the head there. There's a lot of gangster freaking zombies out here. Sure, I'm shooting through him. Oh my god. This is getting a bit too close for comfort, to be honest. Right, our ammo is depleting quickly. We need to see if we can make a vehicle repair kit. The problem is, we're gonna have limited fuel as well. Can I see how much fuel a car has? Is it, if it's full? No, okay, we need to get out of here then. Okay, it just showed up as I legged it. Right, that's great. Okay, okay, okay. Maybe that car that's out there. Oh my god, there's so many freaking zombies about. At least it's kind of brightening up. This storm needs to bugger off though. Can I maybe jump in here? Is this gonna work? How's the petrol looking? How's the petrol looking? Come on, show me. It's got none. Screw that. Right, what about this car down here? How much petrol have you got? Just trying to check to see what the petrol is looking like in these cars before I take them. I don't know if the engine needs to start though. Maybe the engine needs to start for it to actually read. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Alright, I should probably check and see what our supplies are looking like. Vehicle repair kit. We still don't have enough. Oh my god, we still need 2 metal. Holy shoot, we're going to run out of freaking ammo. We've got to be careful of that. That means we might have to take out more zombies. Oh my god, look how many zombies are here. Holy shoot. Holy crap, I can't get these guys. There we go. There we go, okay. Let's loot these guys real quick. Quick, 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 quick. Quick, quick, quick. Holy crap. Oh my god. Oh my god, okay, screw that, screw that. We've attracted too many of them, I think. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I was gonna loot, but no, that's not a good idea. Right, screw it, let's leave that. Holy crap. Oh my god, we're literally stranded in the middle of the freaking city. I didn't realise it was gonna be this difficult. How's the city like a wasteland already, like? Oh my god. Right, there's a car in a quiet spot here. It's not the greatest car, but I mean, do we have enough? No, we don't. Oh my god, we need one more. We need one more piece of metal. That's all we need. Are all those zombies still following me? Or have I lost them? Hopefully I've lost them. Holy shoot. Right, let's take this guy out. There we go. Oh my god, that is terrifying. Right, let's see, have we got enough metal yet? No, we don't. Oh no, we can't take on that horde, that's too many of them. We've got to keep making our way. Seeing if we can maybe get lucky with a car as well. It doesn't look like that's going to be the case though. Didn't I see a zombie around here? Yeah. Okay, let's take her out. How am I not shooting you? There we go. Okay. Holy crap. Right, 2 resources there. We're going to get all the freaking zombies in the city after us in a minute if we're not careful. What a shot. There we go, lovely. Much better. Okay. Let's have a look. Oh my god, we still need more metal. Alright, there's some zombies down here. Okay. I think we took him out. Yep. Lovely. There we go. Oh. There we go. That's beautiful. Holy shoot. Okay. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy crap! Holy crap! Holy shoot! Bro, get away from my people. Holy crap! Okay, 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 okay. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Jeez Louise. Right, I need to loot, I need to loot. Loot, 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 run, 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 run. Holy crap, he swiped at me again, but luckily I got away. Holy crap, okay. This is why it's so difficult out here. In the zombie apocalypse. Oh my god, we can make a repair kit. Oh my god, finally. Right, we're gonna make one. Okay, we got one. Right, we need to head on up to that freaking Fort Zancudo. We need to get up there now. Right, we need a vehicle. And then we can just head on up there. We're running out of thirst again. I think there might be another store around here, so we might be able to loot that. Before we head on. Oh my god. Okay, let's try and just get past these zombies if we can. And hopefully we can make it into that store and loot it before they catch up to us. Quick, Michael, quick. Get in the store. That's it. Let's loot those shelves. Loot those shelves. Quick, quick, quick. Because if they catch up to me here, I'm a bit screwed. Quick, quick. Was that a gunshot or was that lightning? I think that was lightning. I'm going to say it was lightning. Just so that... for the peace of my own mind. Right, what car do I want? If one of these was working, that would be... oh, I thought I was working for a second. That would be amazing. Right, I might use it on this one. Right, repair the engine. Let's do it. Any zombies about? I don't see any. Okay. Cool. Let's go. How much fuel has it got? Please say it's got a decent amount. Okay, it's got like half. That's not too bad, I guess. Oh my gosh. I never thought I would be in a freaking car in this city again. But oh my god. Right, we're gonna head on up towards Fort Zancudo. So yeah, we're gonna head on up there. Now, I believe there might be a weapon around here, actually. So I might just stop off here quick. Hopefully no one steals our car. Well, I mean, we haven't seen any people, so I would be surprised if they do, but... come on, Michael. I'm sure there's a weapon around here. Yes, there is. Oh my god, there's an SMG. Okay. Beautiful. Right, it's only got 30 bullets, but I mean... it's better than nothing. At least we've got something. Oh, holy shoot, can I climb? Yes. Thank god. Right, quick. Back in the car, back in the car. Amazing. Okay, let's go. Come on. Oh my god, I thought it wasn't going to start then. Okay, cool. Alright, we need to be careful because we can't be ramming into zombies. That's not going to be good for the car. This city used to be so beautiful. It still is, to be honest. But it used to be full of life. And now look at it. No life anywhere. Alright, we're going to head to the freeway, because I think the freeway is going to be the fastest route, the best option, to be honest. And hopefully our fuel can last, so we can actually make it there. I have a feeling it might not last, though. Oh, there is actually a petrol station nearby, so there might be, like, a jerry can there that we can use. Might have to do that. It's down one of these streets. Which one was it? It's there. Right, let's see. Hopefully there's a freaking jerry can. Yes, there is. Oh, lovely. Absolutely beautiful. Exactly what I wanted to see. Right. We're going to have to swap the SMG for a second. Now let's get out the jerry can and let's refuel. Yes. What was that it? Oh, you got to hold it, okay. Oh my god, I thought I only had like a drop. Lovely. Perfect, okay. Now we need to get back our SMG and let's get in the car. How much have we got now? How much fuel have we got? Come on. Okay, that's good. We've got more than half. I'm more than happy with that. Alright, let's get on out of here. Hopefully this lasts us. Okay, so we're not too far, but we are beginning to run out of freaking fuel, which is not great. That is really not great. Actually, there is a petrol garage near the freaking the military base. So that's, what the hell? That's a good sign, I guess. I'm not imagining that, am I? That van was just there, wasn't it? I hope I'm not imagining things. Oh, is there a store here as well? I swear there is. Is there? I don't know. Oh, there is. Oh my god. That's amazing. We just hit the jackpot. The things are looking up. It's looking positive right now. let's fill this bad boy up. Oh my god, my thirst. Holy shoot, I didn't realize. There we go. Right, I need to drink something. Let me get a drink out really quick. Where's the water? Clean water. I think I have two of those. That should be enough. Right, let's go in here. Where's the store? Oh wait, it's not. It's not open. Oh no. Wait, does this work? I can't grab anything from these either. They got nothing in them. Oh, for God's sake. I thought I had a store here. Oh no. Right, we should probably maybe head in through the main entrance, like through the front. Okay, we're up to about halfway. I was so sure that there was a store here. Why did I think there was a store here? I must be wrong. I really thought there was a store there. Right. Yeah, I think we're gonna head in through the front, through where the bridge entrance is, through the main gate. And hopefully we can get in through there. Right, where's it at? Okay, we can see the military base just to the left there. We can see some of the hangars and stuff in the distance. Right, that beautiful bridge is coming up just over here. Hopefully this freaking storm stops soon, because this is mental. It's been going on the whole episode. Right, here we are. Okay. Right. Now, are we going to be okay to get in here? That's the question. Oh. Okay. It looks like I'm going to have no choice but to leave the car here. Great. Okay. Right, okay, cool. Okay, so we've got our vehicle there. We're gonna have to leave that bad boy behind, I'm afraid. I wonder, does this work? Because if it does, we could actually head in there in this. This might be even better than... Oh my god, it works. This might be... Oh my god, it's got full fuel. Holy shoot, this is amazing. We can't even get in there with this. Right, I might actually keep this, to be honest. That's an incredible find. Cool, okay. So we're going to keep that vehicle as well, I think. Let's head on in here. There's no one here, which is strange. There's usually someone here. Oh, there's an assault rifle. What the hell? That's got 30 bullets as well. Swap it for the SMG. I feel like the assault rifle might actually be better, to be honest. I might actually have to take that. I think I'm going to take that. Oh my god, we got loads of ammo in this. Jesus, okay, I'm glad I took it. Holy crap, oh, wait. That does not look like a good sign. Why the hell is that tower, like, all tilted? Okay, I need to... No, this doesn't look good. I need to eat something, though. Cooked meat. And then do I have some packaged food? I do. How do I eat it, then? Okay, there. Okay, cool. Right, we should be okay for now. This does not look good. Oh no. I 100% would have seen someone usually by now. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. This is terrible. Where is everyone? No. No. Oh my god. How has this happened? What the hell has happened here? Oh my god. Look at this. This place is... It's falling apart. Oh my god. We need to at least go and check where... the checkpoint, safe point was. Oh my god, this is... Look at this. It's a freaking wasteland. Okay. I don't know what's going on there. Let's just sort that out. Okay, there we go. Doesn't look like there's anyone here. Oh. Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh my god. This is terrible. So this was supposed to be where the safe point was. And there's no one here. What has happened here? Like, look at this place. Oh my gosh. We've got to get out of here. I don't know what we got to do. We got to find somewhere to set up camp, I think. I think that's probably what we should do. That's probably the best move right now. Start off by leaving this place, because clearly something went down here, and I don't really feel like it's going to be a great place to stay. Let's head on back down here then, towards our vehicles. We're going to have to leave one behind. I think it's best to take the big barracks truck. The only thing is it's large, so when we find somewhere to call home, like, it's going to be a big target. How the hell did those vehicles get out there? It's probably best we don't ask questions, to be honest. Right. So we've got our truck here. We might have to move our other car over. Right, where is that? There it is. Okay, let's move this to the side. We might even be able to come back for this at some point as well, to be honest. If it's still here, of course. Right, let's park it up back here. This freaking bridge is like blocked off now. How am I even gonna get through with a truck? Right. Let's jump in this thing then. I think we're gonna have to head into the mountains or something and probably set up base over there. I feel like that's going to be the best idea, because seeing as the virus is still spreading, I think it's better for us to stay away from populated areas. So we might even be able to go this way, actually. We might not actually have to cross that bridge. Let's head on up here and see if we can find a spot around here. I can't believe that, though. I can't believe what's going on in the freaking military base. Clearly a huge disaster happened. The good thing about this truck as well is, at some point, hopefully when we find some survivors, we'll be able to put a bunch of them in here. This might be a decent little area, to be honest, to set up camp. Maybe we keep the truck down here. Oh, just wipe that out. Yeah, let's keep the truck down here, park it up on the side here, I think. Keep it over there. Like so. There we are. Okay, and then if we head on maybe under this tree or something, I think that might be a good spot, because it's kind of out of the way. And hopefully people won't be able to see us. Or do we head on higher up? We do have binoculars, so we can keep an eye on our truck there. Let's head on up a bit higher, I think. Oh, we need to be careful though. We don't want to fall down this freaking mountain. Right, this is probably a good spot up here, to be fair. It's becoming nighttime as well, I think. Holy shoot, guys. Look at this. Let's take a closer look. Oh my god. It's mental. I can't believe it. This used to be one of our bases of operations, and now... now it's completely inactive. Right, we need a flatter surface, to be honest, to put our tent, because this slope is not going to do it. How much further up are we going to have to go? We might have to go a little bit further. Don't want to go too high up. We still have to go down. Yeah, I think this might be too high up. We might have to head back down a bit. Just trying to find... oh my god, oh no, oh no, oh no. Holy shoot, Michael. Ow, ow. Oh my god, get up. Oh my god. That would have left a freaking mark. Holy shoot. Right, was it this tree I was going to go under? Or was it further down? Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay, I think it was further down. Michael, you need to work on your balance, mate, because this is not good. Right. think somewhere over here is probably going to be ideal. It's a bit lower than I would have wanted, but this mountain is way too steep. So I think in this little spot over here somewhere should do. So let's get our tent out, wherever that is. Yeah, well, I think we'll do that. We'll put it there. Have it there for now. It's on a bit of a slope, but it will do. Then we've got a campfire, which we can place just over here. Bang. There we go. And the campfire is probably going to give us away, but I mean, it is what it is. Interact. Oh, okay. There we go. We're sleeping. Lovely. Right. Hopefully it's no longer... It is still storming. What the heck is going on? Los Santos is literally a freaking wasteland. But yeah, that's going to be it for today's episode, guys. I hope you've enjoyed. If you did, make sure to smash a like down below. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. And yeah, let me know if you're enjoying this series, guys, or if you have any suggestions. I will really appreciate that. And I hope to see you in the next one. Take care and peace.